Kathleen Brown's economic plan is in fact a new tax plan. The San Jose Mercury News said Brown's proposals would mean higher taxes and fees and billions of dollars of bond sales. Nothing new for Brown. The paper said in all her plans, Brown has included the extension of an existing tax or the creation of a new tax. Even her own economic advisor quit her campaign and says Brown does not have a well-developed belief system. One more reason we need Pete Wilson as governor.